Glickenhaus shares retro-styled future hydrogen supercar. James Glickenhaus is one of those automotive talents that have too many ideas in their heads and just can't unleash all of them at once. The entrepreneur is constantly teasing us with new projects, like an all-terrain race car and a Le Mans racer. And of course, there's even more going around Glickenhaus' head right now. And it looks very cool. What you see pictured here is the so-called SCG-009 concept. Looking as if the Lancia Stratos HF0 concept and the Ferrari Modulo had a baby, the study envisions a hydrogen supercar from the future with a retro-style design and a very distinctive stance. James Glickenhaus doesn't reveal much though. Obviously, this is just a rendering at this point, and the only thing that he promises us is that the supercar should be able to travel from New York to Los Angeles on a single charge. Yes, you read that right, or at least this is how we get the Range NYLA part of the photo's description. The design of the car can be most easily described as a nod to the 70s and 80s of the previous century. We can sense Lancia Stratos HF0 vibes, especially in the way the passengers are supposed to enter the cabin. The technology seems to be a bit different here, but the idea is similar. This might look like just yet another fiction rendering from someone on Behance, but the fact that it comes from Glickenhaus makes it quite interesting. There's no word on what the company's actual plans about it, but we won't be surprised if it's just a design exercise. If there's one thing we'd change, it's the post-apocalyptic scenery behind the car that doesn't look quite optimistic.
Thanks for watching Universal Information and Entertainment TV. Please like and subscribe our channel for more updated videos, news, information and entertainment. See you in next video. Stay tuned.